What are you gonna do with that wood?
I'm gonna make a table.
Oh!
DDR Minecraft 2!
Alright, boys and girls, we're about to watch history. We're gonna be beating the Ender Dragon.
As a dragon.
Okay. Hey. Wait, what's that broke? Wait, no, that's not Ender
Dragon. So Matthew, tell the people what you're doing.
I am not.
Oh, he is not. You heard it here first. He's not.
So I am this not. You guys, it may look like I'm using a controller, but this is completely legit. Please don't.
You are using a controller.
He's actually using a DDR pad.
The DDR pad.
Yeah, guys. If you see in the face cam while you watch this, okay, and then left click, and then.
No, give him some tips on Minecraft. Are you making a table?
No, I'm actually making wood.
What are you gonna do with that wood?
I'm gonna make a table.
Oh!
Okay guys, we're making a pickaxe. There we go, guys. We just made a pickaxe. Guys, let's go. First time I'm playing DDR Minecraft. You guys heard that?
DDR Minecraft.
Look down.
Mine
straight down,
because
that's the Minecraft number 13. We'll always mine straight down. Here we go. We're gonna go mine. All right, guys. We are mining. Down, and hopefully we do not fall into a cave or a ravine. That would be so bad. Oh, we almost mined down into a cave. I am so glad we did that. Am I bad at this, guys? I hope I'm not bad for you. Are you pro DDR player? Well, maybe you could try this and then see how good you would be. There we go. Now we need to move the pickaxe back into our inventory. Do you guys like my commentary? I like my commentary. Comment below. If you dislike the video, that means you do not like my commentary. Probably not gonna get any dislikes on the video, but I just probably just jinxed it. Now I'm gonna get 16 dislikes on my video. Oh, there's iron! Okay, so we need to make a pickaxe. We are making a pro pickaxe. If you guys know what this is, comment down below. If you guessed cobblestone in the comment section, I'll give you a point to go to Disney World. There we go. This is a pro pickaxe. I'm a savage! I am so cool. I'm the coolest kid on the street. I'm mining it. Okay, guys, now it's mined. You know what? I'm just gonna jump straight into the cave. Ground the monsters. Alright, guys, we're gonna mine this. 3, 2, 1. Nice! It was one iron ore. That's so good for us. Oh, there's more iron. Oh, there's an Enderman. And then. Guys, I do not have headphones on, so I can't hear anything. Oh, this is a big vein of iron. Nice! We got all the iron. Now we have 9 iron ore. Who thinks this is crazy OP? Okay, guys, now coal. You have to have coal to use the furnace. So the number one most important thing to use a furnace with or to power a furnace is coal. Coal is like, it can get pretty hot. It can go up to like 1,000 degrees. Comment hashtag furnace if you made it this far. You're going to mine this. Oh goodness, there's a creeper.
Go, Nacho!
Here we go, guys. 3, 2, 1. Boom!
There we go! Nacho!
Alright, guys, which should I heat up first? Should I heat up the mutton or should I heat up the coal?
Heat up the tools.
Since we are full hunger, that means that we're gonna heat up the iron. Oh, guys, look at it. It's making light.